this position.
Avenger, all XCOM operatives are dead or MIA. I'm returning. Gene therapy clinic swell with new arrivals as Advent peacekeepers struck another crippling blow against insurgent forces today. The speaker is confident that Advent's message of peace will soon spread across the entire world.
We were ready. I'll have to work harder. We'll all have to work harder.
So it really was the launcher. Okay. Just for a little bit. For anyone who's still here. Oh man, I lost Stacy, Sarah, and I lost Apprentice. But Lala was captured. So was my new Reaper.
You were bound to face difficult operations over the course of our campaign, Commander. But there is little room for these ongoing setbacks. We must do better.
Commander, as we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me.
Anyway, so like I was saying, I've just spent the past almost 2 hours...
For most of my kind, what we remember of our lives as Advent puppets is cloudy. Where once there was a constant stream of dominance, now there is only emptiness. In our newfound purpose, we will strike back at those who gave us no choice in our actions.
Yes, so what I was saying, I spent literally the past 2 hours trying to figure out how to get the game to go, because that makes no sense. My game should not be crashing. And I looked it up, and people are blaming the 2K launcher. Apparently there's been a lot of difficulties with that. I'm not going to go into that, but I will say I solved it, and there you go. Because every time I loaded this game up, it would crash, and I was like, that makes no sense. And now here it is. Loads up, it's fine. So that might be what's going on with my Chimera squad too. So it seems to be the thing.
The deceitful traitors who have left the service of the elders are known to reside nearby. You would do well to distance yourself from these feckless creatures.
Just as you have adapted your campaigns to fuel the resistance, so too shall I adapt to satisfy the Elder's vision and claim my reward.
The chump.
This is my solution to you guys. What's up? I think it's good now, because yeah, it feels better now, loads faster, seems more responsive, just funny and annoying how that goes. So, but yeah, no, I was stubborn today, guys. I was like, no, I want to play XCOM today. Nothing's gonna stop me from playing XCOM today. And then that stopped me from playing XCOM today. So I was like, nope, I'm gonna figure it out. We seem good, so we're gonna play. And that's how I'm gonna take out the Chosen. Psy Warriors. If I can get my hands up.
Against the Elders, we find nothing but success. Our understanding of the Elders' vision has grown, and now we must strike in new ways to crush their efforts.
Reduce the progress. Yes. Oh, I don't have a sergeant.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Proving grounds facility construction initiated.
Commander, with the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Setting course for West Asia.
Provide a single shot action, but this thing hits hard. Even an edge hit could potentially stun the target. triangulation has locked in the location of a hidden alien communications relay uploading data to the Advent network in this area. Disrupting the aliens' progress is our highest priority, so we're moving to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Terminate any hostile forces operating in the area. Secure the site and destroy that relay. Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Positions concealed.
Let's do this. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Got it. Moving. Solid copy. Moving.
Already there.
Roger. I got my eyes on.
Roger that.
Move, move, move. On the move. Stepping off.
Go, go, go. Roger. I've got my eyes on. Double time. Objective here.
Commander, we have a positive ID on the alien relay.
Already there.
Closing on target position now. Getting it done. Got it.
I knew it.
We're spotted. Come on.
destroyed.
Frag out!
Moving out.
Get neutralized.
We've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Ready to engage.
On reserve.
I'm on it.
I'm ready. Got it covered.
Adjusting aim.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Went off the armor!
We're losing big on here!
On the move. We're green to go.
Killing me. Killing me.
On Overwatch.
Taking losses here!
Oh my god, he went right through it.
Primary target. If we fail to establish control of the AO, we risk losing resources, but we're taking heavy losses. We should consider giving up the AO and pulling out the squad.
Get me out of here! Headed there now.
XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission parameters completed. Our enemies would have you forget the injustices of the old world. Forget the violence, the suffering, the needless death. But we of Advent do not forget. We remember. We ensure that it will never happen again. We prevail.
I to work harder, consider new research. We can't let this happen again.
Difficult outcomes such as this affect not only your crew, but the Resistance as a whole, Commander. We must do better if we have any hope of stopping the alien threat.
During the latest covert action, but after a few days rest, everyone will be ready to get back out there.
Whoa. I take it out of the cat.
The Advent propaganda machine is running full steam. We're picking up their transmissions even way out in the middle of nowhere. Depending on who you ask, psionics could be considered the alien's greatest strength. Now our own Psy operatives can tap into that same power. Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Commander, we're almost out of time. The Avatar project is entering its final stages. The only way we're going to slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost.
The proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word. Proving grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development. I'll have the team get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Whatever is needed.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Commander, we have a mission available that's reliant on time-sensitive information. We can always finish our scans later, but failing to take on this mission could have serious repercussions for the Resistance movement.
They made their choice, and now they will suffer the consequences.
Arctic territories.
Just got word the aliens are hitting a Resistance outpost with everything they've got, and our people don't stand a chance against them. We're heading in to secure the area. Eliminate all enemy contacts. Chosen is leading an assault on the Resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of Resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Heading to that location. Got it covered!
Will do!
Good copy. Moving on target. Okay! Got it covered! Position confirmed. On overwatch!
I'm on it.
Steer clear of those berserkers. They can't do much from range, but they're lethal up close. Commander, Advent isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down.
Not even close.
Missed the target. Carrying something. Target disabled.
Grenade!
Hostiles pacified.
On my way. Disorienting.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Oh, tech guys will love
this. Got it covered.
Confirmed.
Affirmative, covering now. We're pushing them back.
There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
Heading there now.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Heading there now. On target position now. Heading there now. Moving to Overwatch. Heading out.
Understood. Moving out.
Roger that. Moving to designated position.
I'm on the move.
Okay. Overwatch!
Understood. Moving out. Burning through ammo fast.
Closing on target position now. Okay.
Okay. Reality is fleeting. Negative damage. Thank you.
down.
The resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors.
This is not good. Negative ammo. I'll spin.
Confirmed. Holding position. Getting a little too warm over here!
Affirmative. Moving out.
Orders confirmed. On the move. I've got you. Here. Rolling.
Sorry, man. Gotta save the cyber warrior.
Just in time.
All right, Haven. Finish it out.
We got down one.
No.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
I could have won that.
Confirmed. Mission aborted. There's nothing more we can do for these people today.
I think we need more dead aliens to get the effect we're going for.
Could have won that.
Gene therapy clinics swell with new arrivals as Advent peacekeepers struck another crippling blow against insurgent forces today. The speaker is confident that Advent's message of peace will soon spread across the entire world.
We all had higher expectations, and we'll have to work harder if we expect to recover from this troubling loss.
A difficult operation, Commander. I trust you will review the tactics employed to avoid a repeat of this incident.
Chosen are constantly hunting us to try and recapture you, Commander, and are spreading terror throughout the Resistance as they go. We'll need to pay close attention to each one as they gain more information about our plans.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander. Assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Your dad trying to defend civilians.
We are victorious, and the cause is advanced.
You've done a hell of a job keeping this ship together, Doctor.
It's all we've got. And I know the aliens aren't happy about losing one of their own.
I doubt they thought anyone could get this heap airborne again.
I'm more than happy to prove them wrong.
Regional contacts located.
My siblings have lost sight of their purpose, for they are easily swayed by their own ambitions, their own misguided judgments. Through their faults, I will shine as the Elder's true chosen, the rightful heir to their throne, an uncontested ruler of the new world that awaits.
Thanks.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment. Commander?
Corpses. I'm missing Advent corpses.
Having the commander around seems to have given the resistance a morale boost, not to mention our crew. I don't think I've ever seen Bradford this happy. Even though he and the commander both know and trust Cato from before the war, I'm withholding my judgment for now. As much as the resistance needs our help, we need their support just as much.